friends, my name is Irfan Ibrahim sir. I am from Malayalam Wikipedia community. My first question topic is QRpedia, an algorithm. Alappi is a Alappi is the smallest district in the state of Kerala. It is called the Wings of Phillies. It has many important tourist places. That is a QR code. Sorry, what is QR code? As we all know, that QR code is a quick response code, is a trademark for a type of matrix barcode, which is two-dimensional, for design for the, which is partially designed for the automotive company in Japan. As we all know, that a barcode is a machine, readable optical label that contains information about the item which is attached to it. QR code uses for the standards of encoding modes of efficient storage data. Essentially, accidents may also be used. And how the QR code is called? Actually, this is, presentation is a continuation of the previous presentation. As QR code has a souvenir for socio-economic impact and art of the culture and history. How does the QR code works? The QR code system decodes a QR code into a UR, which is connected to the Wikipedia article. When a person scans this particular QR code, he can access the Wikipedia article of that particular subject with which the QR code is embedded. When I am going to a place, historic place like Taj Mahal monument, I am a follower that I am not aware of the history of Taj Mahal. When there is a QR code embedded in the front of Taj Mahal, we can just scan that QR code, and the embedded QR code will redirect that UR into the Wikipedia article, so that we can access the Wikipedia article and know about the history and basics of Taj Mahal without any help of a guide. This is Alappi Lighthouse, and I am very happy to say that Alappi is the first QR code city in India. As we have successfully installed Alappipedia in Kerala. This is Alappi Lighthouse, and we installed a Wikipedia, sorry, QR code in the front of Alappi Lighthouse, so that the foreigners can, our tourist which is coming there, can scan the images without any help of a guide. He can understand the history and other features of Alappi Lighthouse. And what is QRpedia? QRpedia is a mobile web system which delivers QR Wikipedia articles to Wiki users using QR code. That means QRpedia means QR code plus Wikipedia. By this way, we can easily understand or read the description is that's on Wiki page. If a person going through any historic places in India, he doesn't know about the historic backgrounds of that monument or the place. He can simply, when we install a QR code, we can simply know that historic importance of that place. This is the main advantage of a QRpedia project. And thereby we can attract the tourists or more Wikipedians, sorry, more people to Wikipedia. A visitor can use QR code QR code reader on his or smartphone to read the QR code through the internet to be directed to the Wikipedia entry in English or Malayalam. On the location which complete the leading routes and geocodes. The main advantage of this is when a foreigner is going to a place like Kerala, he doesn't know the language. Wikipedia, when a Wikipedia page is redirected by the English QR code, he can he can also read the article in his local language, like if it is in Spanish or French, he can also read this article if it is in that language. Alphapedia. A group of Malayalis on the internet is researching this slice of history on the Wikipedia. In what could be a first for Indian city. The Malayalam Wikipedians, as a part of a world wide quick response Wikipedia initiative, we commenced the groundwork on the ambitious project where information of 150 locations of RLP will be collected and distributed as QR codes into brought to be placed at the locations. We have done about 150 locations in the RLP, such as old church, mosque, and historic important places, tourist places. And this is an inaugurating photo. This Dr. Thomas Isaac, the Honorable Minister for Finance of Kerala. Yeah, this was the first QR code embedded in the city of Alleppey. We can install this into our places, such as like, and also we can access these articles in our own wiki pages or local language Wikipedia. Last week I gone to Red Fort, and I doesn't know the history of some halls and monuments inside the Red Fort. About that time I thought if there is a Wikipedia or QR code or QRpedia project in that city, all the foreigners or tourists which were came in that place could easily access the history of that monument. My conclusion is that we have to promote this type of project so as to promote our tourism and also our Wikipedia project. Thank you.